So hey y'all, it's your girl and we are back with another video from Jasmine's Kitchen. So I had some fish that was already defrosted, so I went ahead and cleaned off my fish and I cubed my fish into little soil squares. So after I got that process done, I went in with some of my own all-purpose seasoning from my Pretty Girls No Flavor seasoning line, some fresh herbs, some thyme, and some rosemary. I also went in for a few other items and I'm just making sure that I get those ingredients incorporated and mixed in together. And I'm gonna set that aside and let that marinate for about 30 minutes. So after I pull my fish out of the fridge for 30 minutes that's been marinated, I make sure I get me a nice nonstick pan, nice and hot. Put a little bit of olive oil, grape oil, whatever kind of oil you like, avocado oil in the bottom of your pan, and get that fish seared on both sides, because y'all know my favorite part is when it's getting that nice crisp sear on both sides of the fish. So after that, I go ahead and start working on my stew. And after my stew was good and ready to where I liked it, you want to make sure your stew got the consistency and the flavor that you are looking for. And I added in my fresh ingredients, some peppers, some onions, some garlic, some more of my herbs. And I just let that all get incorporated and get married together. And then after that was married, I added my fish in there and let that soak and absorb up some of that sauce. And it was time to plate. I got me some jasmine rice, because you know my name is Jasmine. And I also got my fish, and I just put my fish right on top of my rice. And I also scooped up some of that stew. And when I tell you it was time to eat, it was time to eat. Y'all, this food was so good. It was so good. Your girl has to go back in there and get her a second plate because it was busting.